Princess, don't hit me with your head. Hey everybody, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up everybody? It's Miller Boy. Say hi YouTube. It's Miller Boy. I'm here with Resident Evil 2. Finally we got it. So yeah guys, we definitely gonna have some fun with this game. Hold on, I'm having technical difficulties. And let me see. Okay, we're gonna do the Leon story first. Let me see if I can hear myself. Huh? Okay, I see you. Assist. We're just gonna stick with standard. Let's do this. Hello. I'm trying to make sure I can hear myself.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay. Well, it was last
night. Yes, London.
Walking home from the bar, this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest. How many drinks did you have?
No, man,
Yeah. That stuff going in the dirty laundry bin, okay? Don't worry about it.
You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen
anything. Ooh, your wife looked like a walking corpse. Something wrong.
Calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey.
What, get her to eat? Controller was shaking like crazy. It can't be nothing of her left, man. Hey, Solette on. Shout out to Solette. I won't be there for the stream, though. I just seen she just came on. We're gonna try to get through much of this game, much as possible in the next couple days. Bad business. There we go, a younger Leon.
No one's around.
He should have even asked why the cop car right there.
I
You gotta know something ain't right. You seeing that kind of blood steps and trail? Okay, so now I guess we get to play. Okay, cool. So, first of all, let me check the cop car. Before we go in there and do anything, mess with anybody, is there a weapon? You know what I'm saying? Is there something I can use? Is there a tool? Is there a crowbar? Anything? Flashlight? I'll top flight you. Top flight. Top flight. Well.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Mm-mm. See, I got a flashlight, so now I'm gonna be able to hit you with the flashlight. Yes. Let me look around. I hear somebody. Let me get me a beer, because this is gonna be a rough one. This is gonna be a rough game.
Right. Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Alright, hold on. First, let's go behind the counter. Maybe there's a gun behind the counter. Can we get back there? You know, normally they keep the gun back there. I'm gonna throw some hot coffee on them. You know. Alright. Let's go in here. You know what's crazy? I don't remember Resident Evil 2 starting like this.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now! Ooh. Ooh, you became his Happy Meal. Ooh. Mmm. He took a bite out of him.
Freeze!
Uh-oh.
Shoot!
Raymond, dude. Hold on. Trying to get headshots. I shot him in the neck. There we go. He down. Just kind of back up a little bit and shoot him. You know what I'm saying? He's down. Let's go check that cop out. Yeah, he's gone. So now what? Okay, there's a key. Open inventory. Oh, okay. Yep, so the key's right here. Here, I don't know what we doing with the key yet. It's saying open it. Do we want to move it? Hold on. Maybe we could put the key. Hold on. Storage room. Okay, this is a storage room key. Alright. So... dude, don't get up. I'll tell you, don't get up, player. He down. Gotta be. Right? Yeah. He gotta be down. Okay. Huh? Hold on. Bad hippie, hey, what up, man? How you doing? Here. Hold on, I'll get it to you in just a second, alright? Hold on, let me use the key. Examine. What? Is this the storage room? Yeah, this is the storage room right here. Oh, man, he's up too? Hold on, I only got 3 bullets. Headshot.
What the?
Hold on. Oh! Didn't see him. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Now you know it's time to go now. Woo. Okay. Yeah, nah. It's just time to get out of here.
Don't shoot.
Get down.
My goodness.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Who
Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I really do. Shout out to Bad Hippie for being here, man. Great streamer, man. Great content.
Get in.
Definitely check out his channel, guys.
Hold on.
Really? Just a second, baby girl.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Here, here, get your auntie number real quick.
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Yeah.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well,
here, look for it. I can't find it right now.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
Oh, you welcome, man. You welcome. I just appreciate you coming through, man. I really do. You know, it's crazy. I don't remember the Resident Evil 2 starting like that. I could be wrong, but I don't remember being in that gas station. I always remember being in Raccoon City already and running past the zombies to get to the police station, but I could be wrong. Maybe it did start like that. I don't know. But I know they kind of added more stuff to this because it's a whole new crew of people. This ain't the original people that made this, so I'm looking forward to see what twists and turns they got in this compared to the original. I actually need to go back and get the original and play that again. Are you done? And that was just the intro. I ran out of bullets so quick.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
This is so unreal.
No, not really.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city.
Yeah, I know you only feature channels that don't suck. That's good, though, man. I'm glad you're still doing that, too, man. That helped get other streamers and other people out there as well. You know what I mean? Newcomers. People that probably been in the game for like a year or two, like me and Heems, you know. So, hey, man, we thank you for that, too. Bad Hippie, we really do appreciate that. I'ma tag some people too on Twitter too, new and old people, maybe channels too that can get featured on your channels that don't suck as well. So I'ma make sure I do that after the stream. That's on YouTube and that's on Twitch as well. Is that guy that hit the girl? Yeah, that is. Oh, he done now. It's all bad. Yeah, at least check it out. Check out some other people.
Claire, you okay?
What games you currently streaming right now? I know you were streaming Dead. I know you probably finished up Dead Island. I've been so busy at work, but I'm definitely gonna be back on your channel, man, and definitely be looking at more content.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Oh, dang, did I get bit? Oh, I'm sorry, everybody. I did not notice talking to family. Hold on. Oh, I'm probably about to die. Yep, I'm on caution already. Here.
This is out of control.
It's kind of hard when your family all around. Now, this is what I kind of remember of the old one, but, you know, with less graphics. Here, let's go ahead. I was talking, and then next thing you know, I got bit. Oh, wait. Which way do we supposed to go? Oh, here, I see where we go. Yeah, but check with your mama first. Before you...
It's everybody.
Okay. Okay, so now we're going down. Here, I'm pretty sure this is the right way.
There it is.
Yeah, we made it. Okay. Okay. Ooh, boy. It's a lot of good running to do, I tell you that. Oh, you doing Rage? Oh, man, I'm definitely going to check that out, man. I'm definitely going to get Rage, too. I don't know when, but I am going to definitely get it. I wish I had a PC so I can put up the original Rage. I'm going to see if I can do that. I'm going to grab it after Xbox 360 collection I got and see if I can put up Rage on Twitch. I would love to do Rage again. That was such a good game. Trying to see, you know, sometimes in these games they have stuff everywhere, put everywhere, and I want to see if I can find a first aid. I didn't really actually get to explore out there. It was a little crazy. So, let's go ahead and go inside a police station, though. Hopefully, them things don't break through that gate. Okay.
Hello? Is anybody here?
I wonder why he doesn't start off with the police clothes on. Wasn't he supposed to be coming to work? Handgun. Okay. At least we got more time now because on Twitch I did the one-shot demo and we did not have time at all to really kind of look at anything, check out anything really. So hold on. This what is this? I never remember this. Oh, okay. This is where you keep everything. We actually get to look around and see what's going on.
Someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements.
Yeah, the vehicles are real good. I like the little wing blade too, because that's a good little thing to sneak up on somebody and throw it, cut the head off. The guns was decent. That from what I remember. I ain't played that game in years, man. I think we talking about maybe like 2000. Did it come out like 2008, 2007? It was around one of those times. I don't remember. It could have been 2010, but I don't remember it around the time when Fallout New Vegas came out. I don't remember playing it. It could have been around that time. I had to actually go through my games and look at it. I know I got it. I still got that. I still got Left 4 Dead. I got tons of games still on 360. You know, I ain't even checking doors. But I know these doors is locked. You know? I'm just trying to see if there's bullets up here, really. Okay. Oh, combine those. That make 11. I need to find some first aid. That's just like the first thing before I go back in that one room where we was at. Let's check over here. Yeah, 2011. Okay, yeah. I was probably thinking too early, but I remember it was at least somewhere around one of those times. Is that open? Okay, cool. I don't remember that being open. What's this herb? Green herb. Should be able to take that. Okay, as you take damage, your health monitor in the bottom left corner in the fang. To top, to find, to caution, to danger, quickly heal yourself with a green herb or a first aid spray before it's too late. Alright. Yeah, that's what I said. I needed that first. Let's go ahead and take a look around. I'm going to kind of fly through this, everybody, but I'll leave it up for a few seconds just for everybody to see it, or anybody want to follow my gameplay. Let's go around here. Oh, there's a safe. Don't know the combination yet, so we could leave that alone. We'll get the combination. Hope there's some good goodies in there. Ah, that's locked. There was no point of coming in here then. Just to get the herb, I guess. But there wasn't no other reason to come in there. Let's go back downstairs now. I actually would have liked to have Chris with that police uniform on, with the vest and the bulletproof vest and everything. Even though the bulletproof vest doesn't help against getting bit. You know what I'm saying? Okay, yeah, you have a good one, Bad Hippie, man. Thank you again, man, for coming through. And I'll definitely check out that rage. Yeah, everybody, that was Bad Hippie again. I'm going to say that again. Please check out his channel, guys, man. Definitely support Bad Hippie. Good friend right here, good gamer. Definitely check him out. Okay, let me see something. Can we lift this up? Nah. Oh. Dang, go up a little bit, not high enough. I don't know if I really want to mess with that. Wait a minute, I see a first aid. Just in case stuff get ugly, we'll put that right there. I really should save it, but I'm not, because I know me, I get sloppy somewhere. But since this ain't the demo, I know I don't have to really rush. Like, that demo, it made me rush so much, you know what I'm saying? So that's the only thing about the demo. It just made me rush through everything so quick, because you only had a half an hour to play it, you know. Okay. So actually, I could take more time and look in here just in case if all hell breaks loose. But the goal is to find more bullets. Hopefully get the shotgun along the way. Nothing in that duffel bag. Man, it is, when you say dark, it's like 12:45 up in here. Man. Alright, can we go in here? Yep. I'll worry about going in there in a minute. It's somehow you can turn on the power. This zombie can't be. He's gotta be gone. Okay, he had bullets on him. Okay, no gun. Alright. Got the lights on. This is like where they hold all their press conference at or everything. Okay. Can we check any of this footage on these tapes? I don't think we can. I don't think we can. Alright. Let's go ahead and go back out. We got enough bullets for the party, so I ain't really too much worried. Hold on. Here, let's hold this. Okay, I messed up. You gotta hold it. New mechanics in the game, you know, you gotta hold it. He gotta get the muscle up to lift it, you know. Lift that baby over. I wish you could throw it back down. You know how, like, in some of them movies, you can get to throw stuff back down when, you know, like, and they be run away from the bad guy, they throw stuff. I mean, the good guy, they be throwing stuff down. Y'all see, I'm just holding conversation. I'm just trying not to be nervous. Okay, more first aid. Thank you. Yeah, you see why I said I should have kept that one out there? Okay. But we good. We good, though. We doing good. We got, so far, we got, what, 22 bullets?
Jesus.
Yeah. The fat people be the first ones to go, boy. If you.
Open up!
Oh. Right, let's go. Let's go help him. Wait a minute. Before we do that. Because we know what happens. Anybody seen on Twitch, you know what happens. So, before we do that, here, he going to be in there for a minute. Okay, can't go in there. What about this door? Before we do anything else, oh, that door chained. I could shoot the chain, but I don't want to waste the bullet. Let's just go ahead and get this thing going. You know what I'm saying? Let's just go ahead and do it.
Please, give me your hand.
Help me.
I got you.
Calm down, dude.
Give me your other hand.
Woo. You getting your colon cleansed, though. Ooh, a little bit of everything else, your legs and everything. Hey, man, honestly, people don't, I don't think people really honestly think about this kind of stuff, maybe because I'm all into horror movies, but think about the amount of, like, they actually have to rip through all that just to even make, you know, ooh, I mean, you have to be strong, so strong to do that. Okay, this is everything we need for the puzzles, so I suck at the puzzles, I'm just going to be honest, you know. Whatever's in there, it wants out. Hold on, we know what's gonna happen. Nah, dude, not today. Not today, player. I told you. Not today. What you got on my drink? He ain't got no bullets? Alright. I wonder, can you shoot that? Okay. Hold on. Nah, I ain't even about to worry about him. Let's get out of here. Here.
Jesus, they're everywhere. You bastard.
All right, shooting has got a lot better, I tell you that. I ain't even gonna worry about all this stuff right now. Come on, get through, get through. Come on, get through, get through. Come on, come on, come on.
Ah.
All right, we did it. We got through.
You're safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Woo. Neil Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
That was ugly.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue.
Okay, now we're in the stuff, yeah.
But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Ellie. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
I was actually looking at one of those knives actually at the Army Surplus store. I mean, hey, they actually, in my town, they about to actually move, but shout out to them guys there. They had a lot of cool stuff in there, you know what I'm saying? A lot of good combat stuff. I think they even had places in there too where it can show you, get you combat training. It's a ready sub weapon attack, L1 and R2. What does that do? Oh, okay. So, oh, yeah, if I want to... I want to shank somebody like my man Heem say. So what do we do now? Because we can't go through that door. Or can we take rip this tape off? Yeah. We got to go get the rest of them. Get them clues and puzzles. I don't even think I grabbed it out of there. But it's cool. We're going to find them. Matter of fact, before we just jump into this, hold on. Police station. Okay, this is the map, useful for more than just current location and surroundings. It can also show you any positions of interest and items that you have found, haven't picked up yet. Sorry, guys. Let's see. Where's that? So, what are the three? They changed it up since the demo. I kind of like that they did. So, Lionhead, some other symbol with leaves, like a reef, and then an eagle. Then the other one's like a fish, a crab, and like a vase of wine. And then a woman, bow and arrow, and a snake. It's not really showing me where this stuff is, so I guess we're going to have to take time out to find it. All right, I got an herb, but you know what I'm going to do with that herb? I'm actually going to put one in a safe. I really don't need 2 A sprays. I'm just going to hopefully don't die. I want to try to save some space much as possible. Hey, Bad Hippie, if you're still here, man, I'd like to see you play Resident Evil 7 if you get a chance to get your hands on that. If not, man, I'm going to hit you up on Twitch if you... not on Twitch, but on Twitter. Okay, here we go. Let's do it, y'all. Here. Before we get into this, let's kind of look around. See what's going on in here. Rescue heading east. Wait a minute. Dang, his jaw just... Okay, don't like the sound of stuff just moving for no reason. Oh, okay. I think you can board up windows, too. So they can't bust through. Oh, man, we gotta find some keys, man. I'm telling you that right now. I need some keys, because... I want stuff. I need a shotgun. I need supplies. So, first thing we're going to do is try to find this one thing, kind of look through here. Uh-oh. If it had common sense, it'd go through the other way, but it may bust the glass. I wonder, can we just stab it? Nah. I ain't gonna even worry about it until it busts through. Yep, that's when you gotta worry about it. Here, let me try to sub real quick. Alright. Just getting familiar with everything. Alright. Before we go in there, let's look over here. Okay, it's just barbed wire. Okay. We found bullets. Okay. What's this? Notes. I'm kind of skimming through it real quick. See if it's anything of interest. All right. Cool. I wonder, can you shoot chains off of locks, man? Nah, you can't. That was a waste of a bullet. Okay, this is the map showing me where everything is, where everything's buried, has barriers, where you can't get in, can't get out. Okay, very cool. Okay. So we must have to climb up through there. Let me check over. That was it. Uh-oh. Nah. Ain't even time to play. I guess when we grab that map, it started up everything. Let's see. I wonder, can we just sneak up on him? Nah, ain't no sneaking up. I thought we could. He turning around. Okay, where he going? Wait a minute, I'm up against the wall. Wait, I knew he was coming back. Come on, I knew you was coming back, fat boy. Come on.
What the hell?
Not today. Not today. Uh-oh. Shoot. Crap. 7 out of 13. All right. Alright. He's done. What is this? Safety something room. Okay. Was he trying to get in here? Can we go in there? Nope. What's in this room? Just the West office. I knew it. I gave him one shot. I meant to stab him. Come on. Fall. There you go. He's down. Alright, he's done. Let's check around in here. What is this? Gunpowder. Oh, they got gunpowder in this? Use of gunpowder. Hey, Haynes, what up, what up, what up? Sorry, I didn't even see that you was on here, bro. Hey, man, I know you called me. I was getting ready to start this up. I'm a, if you get a chance after the stream, you can hit me up, man. We can chat. He said, will you eat a jawbreaker? Volume down. Okay. All right. Okay. Gun for hand. Oh, okay. Handgun two, shotgun shells, and then high gunpowder there. Okay. All right. Okay. He's got to be down. Nope. Nope. Stay down. Dang it. That's why you don't go messing with people. You was happy land right there. I shouldn't even came near you, man. I apologize for waking you up out your sleep, but can you please go back to sleep? Go back to sleep. Ah, miss. Hit the wall. Rookie's first assignment. Oh. At least it's just him. I ain't got to fight two of them. Here's my shooting is good today. All right. Oh, this is a code. All right. Maybe that note had the code on it. Oh, it's codes on each side. Wait a minute. Let's check something. Let's read this. There are two locks on each side of the desk. Make sure both of them are basically tasks to remember. Hold on, guys. Let me read this because I'm kind of skimming through real fast. Leon Kennedy, we're putting you on a special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success, this initials of our first names, put letters in order. The initials of our first names. Put the letters in order of the desk. There are two locks on each side. side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first test is to remember your fellow officers' names, but you figure that out. Much good luck. By the way, it may take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Okay, so this is his first initials. Okay, which one can I interact with first? I doubt if it's like that on both sides. I'm just freestyling right now. I'm actually about to look around and see if it's anything else. I don't even have an S on here, do it? No, I don't. So, who is the other one? It said on the paperwork. I like that they put the puzzles back in this. Oh, okay. Thanks, Heems. Thanks. Please leave all that kind of stuff, your little fantasies and everything off of the stream. I don't really want to know any of your fantasies or nothing that's going on with you, okay? Crap. Well, I'm shooting on point, but I you know. Oh, shoot. I missed by accident. Pulled the trigger too quick. This is probably what we need to get the locks right there. But first, let me kind of dance around with him real quick. Let me see. Wait a minute. Go up here and just... I'm going to just try to knife him as much as possible. Ah! L1. Ah! Couldn't do it. I try to hurry up and hit it. Okay. It's down just to me and three others. No ammunition, no weapons, no ammo. Oh my goodness. It's not that much bullets left. Elliot Elwert. I wonder if he one of the people we got to put in to get that combination. First, let's just keep looking around. It's another safe. So we know where two safes are, but we got to find the combinations. What was his name? Elliot what? Let's check this. Okay. It's somebody else's initials we got to find. Was that the room we was first coming through when we was walking through here? I think so. Yeah, it is. I think so. Or it could be up this way. Let's check. Nah, we locked in. Maybe we gotta go check that other room. But before we do, let's see what's over here. Something told me to come over here. Yep, we got some bullets. Hold on. It's a good nine bullets in there. Let's go check this other room over here. Uh-oh. Who's up? Oh! Didn't even see him.
Son of a bitch.
I took their head off clean, though, player. Oh, man. Before we... They coming through, bro. We're going to have to figure out what's going on. Okay. It's stuff in here. There go the shotgun. Okay. Shotgun shells. He's hurt. I gotta go ahead and give him this. Well, nah, we'll just go ahead and use the first aid. We'll use the first aid spray right now. Okay, storage lock, terminal memo. The names are on top of the desk. Oh, you said the names are on top of the desk. It's a green pad. Okay. We'll go back in there. Here, I'll read this in a minute. Let's go back in there. I hear you, Heems, if you can't hear me. I'm going to go back in. You said on top of the desk, a green pad. Oh, okay. Marvin. Okay, Marvin right here. And David. And Elliot. Okay, so the first one. Okay, Marvin. All right, let's see if we can put Marvin and then. Nope. Okay. So, wait a minute. Marvin. Oh, Rita. Okay. Okay. All right. Maybe we gotta put them in on the other side. Let's check the other lock. M R and then what, E? Okay. Hey, Heems, if you're still there, man, can you help me out with it? It says David Ford. Who was on this desk? They don't show. Oh, okay, Ian. Okay, so maybe this side is this lock first. Okay, so the first initials will be N-E-D. N-E-D. Okay, N-E-D. 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 Yep. Got it. All right. So now this side will be, where is hers? Oh, okay. Hers is on the floor. It will be, can we try, we should try M-R-G. Let's try M-R-G and see what happens. Yep, we did it. Okay, thanks, Heems. A clip. Yes, longer clip. Yes. Okay, now we doing something. Okay, so now we doing something. Now we got the clip. So, hey, man, now before we go out there, hold on, before we go out there, let's go back to reading what we was going to do, storage lock. Shout out to Heems Gaming for that, man. Hold on, I don't know if you can hear me on here. I'm going to tell him thank you because I know he at work. It appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this now. You know how you are, bastard. Who else in the F this up this badly? All right. Wait a minute. Yeah. So now we got to find the keys. I read Record of Events, didn't I? Yeah, we read this. Okay. So now we got to find these keys. Let me check something in here. So this is the numbers we put in to get the keys. Okay. Man, because I need some stuff in here. Really do. Anything in here to check? Weapons locked. Okay. Alright. I'm so happy this runs on the engine of Resident Evil 7, man. It's just... Alright. I know this dude gonna come through this glass. I just don't know when. Twenty rounds with that extended clip. Okay. Here. Okay. All right, now we got some herb. I should have kept the other one, but I wanted to save it. This is the dark room. Benefits of medical herbs. What time is it, everybody? Hold on just a second. Left one is easy one. Third one, the initial is G. Okay, I got it. Thanks, Hames, I got it. Yeah, I got it, bro. Okay. We could say, let me save the game just in case something happens. Just a second, everybody. Okay, cool. Pictures. What is this? Is this the red herb? Red herb. Mixed herb. I don't know what we got to do in here yet. So let's just step out of here. Hopefully there's some bullets up in here just to get us through. Gunpowder. Matter of fact, can we combine these? I think two make more handgun bullets. Yep, two make more handgun bullets. Oh, man, now I'm really good. I got 40 rounds. I should have saved this gunpowder then. It's all good. All right. Let's go upstairs. Oh, crap. Hi, how you doing? I'm with the Killing Zombie Committee. We heard it was overdue for you to die. Get shot in the head. Come on. There you go. Nah. Don't get up, player. Let me just disform you. Somebody was buffing the waxing floors. They left out the equipment. I'm going to tell the janitor on them. Now, have we learned anything from Zombieland? We shouldn't go in bathrooms. Oh, okay, we need something to turn that off. Gotta love Resident Evil. Oh, shoot. Scared the crap out of me. Really? Really, they put him in the locker? This some old bullying type stuff, man. Oh, be dead. You ain't gonna have no hands. You ain't gonna have nothing. Just scared the crap out of me, man. Okay. I wonder whose is this one. I don't know. We'll figure that out. I'm scared to check lockers now. Portable safe instructions. Press the button to light up the corresponding lamp. Yeah, let's save the button. All right. Portable safe. You can examine an item from different angles by selecting and using examine a command. Okay. So I gotta take these downstairs, put them up till I get the shotgun. All right. let's just keep going. Is there something on there we need to look at? I gotta figure out those initials on there too. Oh, red herb. We got space for that. We're gonna run all this stuff downstairs. Hopefully ain't nothing waiting on us. Oh, it's a woman over here. I know she's gone. Oh, she got bullets too. 24 rounds. Okay. Hold on, man. Didn't I tell you to keep yourself out of here? What's wrong with you? Take them. Here. Told you to stay out of here, man. You're going to keep coming in here. All right. Let's put some stuff up. I don't know if I need that storage key, but I'm going to hold on to it just for a little bit. And here, I'm going to put the mixed herb up. And I'll just carry a green herb for now. Okay. All right. So is there anything else? Let's keep going on up. He's eventually going to knock that wood down. I wonder if she's dead. Nah, I figured. Didn't want no surprises. I figured she wasn't dead. Go on downstairs. Hold on. I knew she wasn't dead, though. I knew she wasn't dead. I'm trying to just double tap. I mean, anybody know anything about Zombieland? Let's double tap. You know, I don't want to shoot him in the head just to make sure and waste a bullet. Okay, so now we on up. Ooh, they're giving you bullets in this game. Okay, what broke through here? Another one of these. Hey, Heems. Hold on, guys. Let me ask Heems a question. Just a second, everybody. I hope y'all enjoying the stream. Please like. If you ain't part of Miller Boy Gaming, definitely get a part of it, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share the content. Here, I'm about to ask Heems a question real quick. But on Twitch side, guys, I'm definitely going to play, I'm definitely going to put on Twitch, on the other side of Twitch, the Clara said, okay, yes, now we got the key, now we're talking. Even though maybe I shouldn't grab that key just yet, you know how it is on Resident Evil, once you grab a key, it activates something. We'll just see what happens.
What in the?
I don't know if I should have came up here right now. I don't like what I'm seeing, all this dirt. I don't like everything that I'm seeing. Please don't kill me. Whatever. Oh my God. Oh shoot. Oh Jesus. What's up here? Hold on. Before we. Oh crap. Yeah. Nah. Inventory's full. All right. Before we go in there, right? Okay, dang, the liquor is up here. Okay. Dang, the liquor is right up there. So before we go handling that, let's just do a couple things. Hopefully we can get out of here. It's no more zombies, but if it is, we'll figure it out. That's why they're giving you all these bullets, because you about to have your first encounter. Let me look at my time. Supposed to be doing stuff with my family guys too, so. Okay, we 1 hour in. I don't know the locker keys yet, combinations, but we're gonna go back. Let's go put some stuff downstairs. She's dead. Should we go upstairs and encounter the liquor, everybody? Anybody know? Anybody here? Anybody can answer that for me? Should we do that? Should we wait? I may need those, but honestly, I just want the space. All right, we're going to go up there and encounter that liquor and see what's in there, see what's up there. Hopefully, we can dance around them, but if we die, we die. Let's go in this room. Whew, let's do it. You know, that's what you gotta do, like, whoo. Start breathing all heavy. Cause you know you're about to fight something for the first time you ain't seen since you were 13 years old. God knows how they probably upgraded it. So as long as you don't run past it all crazy, you should be okay, right? That's what the instruction said. Alright, let's make 40 rounds just in case if we do something stupid, but I'm not gonna do nothing stupid. I'm just gonna try to dance around this C4 right here. One of the things is in there, but if we blow it, I know that's what's gonna bring it out. Right? Okay, we here. That's what's gonna bring it out. Soon as we shoot that and blow it up.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
You think we should just go back and see what he got? You know what? Okay. Maybe we should just head back and see what he got, and then we can figure out what to do from there. What do y'all think? Okay. Well, you know what? We're going to go ahead and go back. Before we go any further, let's just see what he got to offer. It could be more of a problem for us, but, or it could be more help. We know where one of the first pieces at already. I wonder, can we get back from the library? Let's check the map. Let's just stay right here. Let's check the map. Storage room, library. Okay. We ain't found a lot of stuff already. We only been playing for about an hour. Okay. This is the third floor, main hall. This is the west storage room. So it's blocked here, blocked there. Gunpowder in there. Okay. Let's just go ahead and go on down and see what happens. You know what I'm saying? We go ahead and take some of these zombies out. Make it easier to get around. Or where does this take us? Oh, I remember this one. This is the horse one right here. Okay, we got the horse. We should do this puzzle first. Let's go in and have some fun real quick. Shoot some of these bullets. Oh, wait, he's got a knife. All right. Because my other knife about to go. Oh, it broke. Finally. All right, that one's gone. So we got a whole new one. All right. What's this? A red book. All right, we'll look check that out in a minute. Oh, I figured. I knew you was gonna get up. And so it begins. Where the other one? Ah. Just try to go for the high ground. Oh, I missed her. Come on up the stairs. I triple dog dare you. Come up the stairs. Come on. Come on up the stairs. I'm about to get off of here in a second, babe. Okay. Okay. There you go. Right in the chin. Wait a minute, somebody coming. Yeah, I knew it was some. Ooh, they're getting back up. Round two. Round two. Fight. Bow. Damn. There you go. Good night.
God damn it.
Come on, fat boy. Ooh, he ain't playing, boy. He eating them bullets. He eating them bullets. Come on, I hope you hungry. He was still ready, too. Look at him. He was still alive. Look at him. Look at him. He done, though. Come on. There we go. We got what? How many in there? 12. What's over here? Oh. Here, I'm just run up on them. Give them a couple lashes. Let them come in the room. I'm coming to the room. Where you going? He don't know where. He don't know what happened to him. He just took a couple hits and just kept going. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Thank you, babe. I appreciate it. What can you do? You only got one arm. The one-armed man. One-armed man. Come on. There you go. Right in that noogin. That noggin. He ain't dead. How much you want to bet? Yep, told you. He told you he wasn't dead. Get back down. Instead of wasting bullets, I'd rather just go in and just double tap him like that. You know what I mean? Anything over here? Nah, nothing over there. I won't be surprised if this one don't come back. I actually don't know what I'm looking for right now. Oh, I remember this. This is some sort of puzzle. And you're supposed to slide these somewhere. I remember that from the first Resident Evil. This one's on a jack, though. You gotta find a pole. All right. Before we do that, let's go in here and try to get this horse one. Even though I think that's gonna start up a whole bunch of mess. There's some gunpowder right here. You know what? We should go put some stuff in our inventory and come back. Okay. I was wondering why we couldn't go in there. Let's check this real quick. Thanks, Bad Hippie, though. Shout out to you, man. I really appreciate you. Let's get back to that book. Where's that book at? Oh, wait a minute. Going too fast. Okay, so for the horse, it was the fish, the scorpion, if I said it wrong the first time, and then the vase. So, fish, scorpion, vase. There go the first puzzle. I don't have space for it, though, so, but let's go back. What's in this room? We didn't check this either. Maybe this will lead us out. It say exit. Yeah, so we can go back. We can go back. We could definitely go back. Let's go talk to him since we out here.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Okay, what up, everybody? What up, what up? It's Miller Boy Gaming, guys. Thank you, Bad Hippie, for making me part of channels that don't suck. I really do appreciate that.
I can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Like I said again, guys, thank you again. Shout out to Bad Hippie, man. Shout out to him. Shout out to Step. Steven or Step. Is it Step? Stefan. I'm sorry if I said your name wrong, Step. But yeah, guys, thank you so much though for making me a part of that. I really do. Let's actually put some stuff back and then go back up here. What was in this room? I just want to search everything. You know what I'm saying? My wife was kind of looking at me like, come on, Jane, get off the game. You're like, but I'm like, hey, I told her I was going to probably play this for 2 hours. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to even lie. I don't think we need this storage key. We're going to store that. And I'll keep the red. Nah, I don't want the red book. This little mini safe, I'll put that up. First, let's try to get all three of those things. I think that's what my game plan is. Try to get all three first. If we get all three, then we'll be good. If we can't get all three on the stream, then I will come back. But at least I open this door. We'll go back and check that. I'm first one to get this. I just have a feeling all hell's going to break loose, though. You know how these games go. Once you grab something, you know. Let's just see what happens when we go back through. Okay. No more zombies, no boss battle. Okay. It's a puzzle with this somehow, too. I can't remember that puzzle. Plus, it looked like they kind of altered it just a little bit. I don't remember that jack being right there. I mean, I ain't trying to do no oil change on no books anyway. I don't know why is that there. That's weird. Why would they put that there? Maybe it's got to be something up under it. All right. That's the first one. Let's go get the other one up here.
Yeah. The passage isn't open yet.
So, let's check this on the map. Okay, so what's the next one? This is the lion, right? So lion, then reef, then a bird, an eagle. I don't know what kind of bird that is. It could be even like the one. It ain't no eagle. It's got to be like a hawk or something. Wait a minute, one more time. Get that in my mind. Okay, lion, then like some kind of reef or a plant, then a bird. On the demo, they didn't really have none of this ready yet. They had it like all three in one, I think. Now there go the lion. Alright, now we gotta just find the third one. Well, we actually know where the third one is. I just don't know if I'm ready to go in there yet and fight that liquor. I actually wanna take time to figure out them codes for the shotgun. I don't know if cause knowing me, I'm gonna do something goofy. Let me go back over here. And I'm gonna mess that all up. I know, I have a feeling I am. You know what I'm saying? That's what I wanted to ask Heems when he was here, but Heems ain't here no more, so we're going to have to just take our time and figure it out. Oh, just take us back in here, of course. Let's go back out of here. And I really don't want to go in there. Even though we probably gonna have to go back in there. I have a funny feeling there's zombies all through here now. If it is, we can always run out. Nah. That's not, what's that, like, clover? It's not the spade. We're actually running back through here just to see what we can find. See if there's another door like that. Uh-oh. Who's in here? Ooh.
What the?
I ain't even messing with you, lady. I wonder, can they open doors? Can they open doors? Nah, they can't. Oh, yeah, they can. Oh, L1. I ain't think they could open doors for real like that. There go my knife. If I can get my knife back. Yeah, I can get my knife back. Okay. I ain't think you can get the knife back. It's got to be something to open up those locks off the doors. Let's go back through here. Even though I could have went around the other way. Was there another door over here? With this key. Nah, I think that was the other door that was locked. Nah, and this is our way back out. This is where we gotta figure out what we're gonna do next. Find this too. Let me see if it's a key up here. So I have a funny feeling once we blow that, that's when it's gonna come out. Let's go back up on the top floor of the library. Cause I have a funny feeling once I shoot that, that's when all hell's gonna break loose. He's not gonna come out right now. At least I don't think so. But once I shoot that to try to get the third one, he's gonna come out. I at least wanna find the shotgun. If I can't find nothing else. Oh, you probably need this to get across. Yeah. But you should be able to still get across. Let's see. Probably not. I bet it's going to break somehow. Yep, I knew it. Just looking around and just observing everything. I didn't even get this far on the demo, guys, so I'm just kind of freestyling, just kind of just using common sense, I think. I don't know if he's going to be able to jump it from there, but we'll see. Because on the demo, I barely made it out that room because I was trying to understand the puzzle because I haven't did the puzzles in a while. I'm kind of like with Heems, and maybe I should not have seen the game right away, but then I was just so thrilled to see this game come back out. I'm like, man, I got to play the demo. I don't know about Heems or anybody else. I got to play the demo. So now I see what we got to do. We got to find that pole and then lower this down, but where do we go to find that? That's the question. Oh, yeah, I got a cool thumbnail for this. I'm going to work on the thumbnail for this a little bit later. I was going to ask Hames to do it with me, but I don't know. I think he already did a thumbnail. So, but I'm a, I already got one saved in my phone, so I'm actually going to work on doing that thumbnail. You know what? Something's telling me to go back over here where we first started. Back in this one room. Yeah, something told me to come in here. Maybe we can find some more answers in here for what we're looking for. Organized items. Oh, okay. You could discard. Oh, I ain't gonna discard that key yet. I'll do that in a second. Oh, well. Before we go in there. Okay, we got some space. We got a little bit of space. Right. Let's see what's in this hallway. Okay. Check around corners like I used to do in Dead Space. We outside? Oh, ooh, helicopter crash in here. Ooh, that's a perfect lane. That's a launch pad style. Huh? What's wrong with your eye? Okay. Take some cold water. Run some cold water in your eye. It was a mistake. Well, yeah, that guy straight dead. Launch pad style. Hey, it's a herb right here.
Daddy, it's
our LOL. Huh? Yeah, keep up with your LOL stuff, princess.
Daddy, where the backing
thing? Let me go out here, guys. Huh?
Where the backing thing?
The magnifying stick? You gonna have to find one. You got some all around here. And go get some tissue for your nose, princess.
Stop.
Go get some tissue.
Hey! Leon?
I think we're meeting up with Claire,
Claire
now.
Hold on. I'll be right there.
Okay.
How long we been on here on the stream, guys? 204.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Ooh.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
I shouldn't even came out here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's get through this. Both of us.
I don't even think I should have came out here yet, because now that they, I don't even know how I'm going to get back up.
Marvin, got a situation. I'm here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Oh, but I needed this, the cutting tool.
Marvin, do you copy?
Because I can't go
Marvin.
Back up, can I? Nope.
Damn it.
Man, these graphics look real good. Thank you, Capcom. Oh, okay. Dang, this put us back in here. Well, I got bullets. Hold on. Did I grab the board? Nope. Let me see if I can go out here and get the board. right. That'll help save me some time. All right. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, missed. How many in here? What's this? Flash grenade? Okay. Shit. You know what I did? It was stupid, guys. Hold on. Oh! Get out of here, player. Thought I killed you. Put the flashbang in his mouth now. Okay. I'm surprised they ain't blind me. You know what I did? Did I grab them bullets? Yeah. I thought I didn't grab them bullets. He's still up? Got the Bon Appetit, though, achievement. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. We got a problem. We got a problem. Let him come out. Okay, just chill out, okay? Here, sit right here. Take my phone. Take the phone. And watch, get on YouTube. Hold on, everybody. I apologize. Anybody that's watching, you know, my wife just left some. We ain't got nobody here for my kids. That's why I'm about to get ready to get off of here soon. But here. Here, stop. Don't hit the Xbox. Here. Okay. All right. Or could we go back up? Yeah, we could have went back up. Huh? Here, wait. Watch what you're doing. Wait, London, wait. Wait a minute.
And you watch ABC.
I know, that's what you're going to see. Here.
What? Seriously, Daddy, seriously?
Go ahead. Seriously, go in there. I actually want to go back down there, but I didn't know we can come back. No, we can't come back up here. Nah, you can't. It's all barbecue zombies. Rotisserie style. We could try to run past them. Let's just go for it. Here. First, I just gonna have to shoot my way through this guy. How am I missing? Uh-oh. Down to 15 bullets. I don't know if he's gonna come out here. Here, go back in. Oh. Come on, fall. Here. Yeah, it made more sense to go this way. It was another board right there. Crap. I don't even have that many bullets now. I kind of would start shooting a little too crazy. He could have turned into one by now. Got 12 shots. Oh, no, yeah, he's down. He may get up. Okay, so now what? That's what I gotta try to figure out. I left some gunpowder in a couple places. I could go back and go for that. At least I know I can get back in that room. Hey, you know what, guys? I'm actually going to end the stream right here. I apologize for this. Anybody's going to watch, I'll continue with part two first thing tomorrow, early as I can. Shout out to Bad Hippie for recording me, man. Thank you for putting me on Channels That Don't Suck. I actually wanted to go 2 hours, but I went an hour and a half. So I apologize. I'll try to put some more time on this tomorrow. I'm really loving this game. Shout out to Heems Gaming coming through and everybody else that's going to watch and support this. Thank you, man. I see y'all for the next stream. Hopefully I can put it on, give y'all some of this on Twitch as well with Claire. And we'll go from there. But all right, guys. I'll talk to y'all soon. See y'all soon. Have a good day. Peace.